Billie Lord, daughter of the late Carrie Fisher and granddaughter of the late Debbie Reynolds, will get whatever she wants. Carrie's brother, Todd Fisher, says a trust has been set up and he's very proud of how his grieving niece is handling everything. He also said, "As far as Mom and I are concerned, she gets whatever she wants." Her uncle described Lord, 24, as very successful in her own right, starring in the Fox TV series Scream Queens alongside Emma Roberts and Taylor Lautner. He also expressed gratitude for the outpouring of love and support from his sister's millions of fans. He added, "She inspired so many people. I have 1,435 emails to get to today, and they're all about her."